Okay. Well, I said I'm Byllye Avery, now 84 years old. I'm a women's health activist, and I started right around 1972, 1973, and had a really traumatic event. My husband, Wesley, died of a massive heart attack in 1970. And it was then I realized that it didn't really matter how much education you had. If you didn't know how to take care of yourself, you basically was ignorant in terms of health.